The National Park Service confirms the body found Friday in the Colorado River is that of McCallie student Jackson Standefer. The body was flown by helicopter, and we understand that the medical examiner did make that positive identification. Young Standefer and his step-grandmother, Lou Ann Merrill, were swept away as they attempted to cross a creek while hiking at the Grand Canyon. Ms. Merrill is still missing. Stay with Channel 3 for updates on this story.